guys. New video idea! Isn't that crazy? Today, I got a bit bored, so I decided, why not record a video about, you know, not games? This time, I'm going to record a video about animating and pixel art, right? For example, this little animation I made just now. It's pretty cool. It's like a little ball bouncing down, and it just covers the world, right? So this is the ball. It starts falling, falling, and keeps on falling until it starts getting bigger and bigger and starts devouring. Pretty cool little thing. The way I animated this and made everything actually like stay in place, as you can see here. I used a line down the middle. Now this is not the middle, I kind of messed that up. I had the line over here, then I moved the line over here. Now, I had that line, and I used that line to, you know, record the video. Also, give me a second to put in my earplug so, you know, I have a mic. Because, yeah. But, for now, I will, finally a new video idea. Which is pretty good because, you know, I've been recording Roblox videos for a very, very long time now, as you know. If I head over to my channel over here, oh. This is my channel. See, I've recorded a whole bunch of Roblox videos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, I've recorded a whole bunch of Roblox videos. Oh. Okay. Yeah, this is me, my merch and my game. Go check them out. Go check them out. Anyway, let's get onto the Piscal. I'm leaving this as it is because, you know how it is. Let's go. Piscal. Boom. Boom. Now, here it is. Here's the canvas. Now, you have all these options to redo and undo. You hit Control-Z and Control-Y. You got your pixel art over here. You make a new frame, new pixel art. And as you can see over here, there's a little pop-up button. You do that and it shows you your little animation. Pretty cool, if I do say so myself. Now I do want this to go away. All right, here we go. I'm thinking I'll make a basketball for this one. So if I make a line straight down the middle, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, and then I go here, go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then I just want to see where the middle, actually, yeah, that's pretty good, I think. Okay, I'll start making the ball, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, then okay, this is not equal. Get rid of all of that. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, 10 again, and 10 again. Boom. This does not look like a ball so far. I will make it rounder by the end of this, I think. Not the middle, but I don't really care, honestly. I'm thinking I can make it rounder by doing this. placing these right over here. Ooh, that does not look very good, but whatever. Oh, it's starting to look more like a coin. You know what? I'll just make this into a coin. Yeah, this could work as a coin. It does. Not gonna lie, it doesn't look too bad. Import. Oh, you can take it. You can, like. Oh, okay, that's nice. I don't know what that means. Okay, that's not too bad. Okay, let's see. I could do a one symbol on it. But it's gonna be a bit thick because I want it to be straight down. That does not look too bad. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, yeah. There's the coin, but I wanna add a bit more, you know, a nice texture into it, you know? Bit texture. Make it look kinda nice. So I'll add this. Boom. Okay, absolutely not. How about like over here, a bit yellow? Ooh, that doesn't look too bad. Now I have another idea. I take this. And I go here. Right, I'll add a bit of shade into it. I like that. I like that. I like that. Then I just keep on going a bit higher every shade until I get to the color that it is now. Oh, this is turning out very nice. All right, a bit more. Hold on, that does not look very good. Okay, there. I like that. I really do like that. Okay, not too bad for, you know, this. Oh my god, I had the best idea ever. I'm going to make an animation about this coin rotating, like spinning around, kind of. You know what I mean? Oh, this is gonna be a great idea. So I'll just duplicate this frame. How can I do this now? Can I move? Okay, no. Ooh, could I use this? Okay, no. Rectangle select. Go here. This, I could move there. Okay. Now with that. I'll take this whole thing. Now, how can I edit this, move it, kind of, you know? I'm over here scratching my head. What about this tool? Shape selection. Here. Oh, that could. Actually, I'm gonna make it look like this coin is like about to vanish and stuff, you know? Like deteriorating, kind of. Moving out of existence, you know? Oh, this is gonna look so cool, I know it. Okay, copy. Boom, then boom, boom. Oh, I'm actually kind of happy with how this is turning out so far. Gotta leave this too. Boom. Now I'm gonna slowly start erasing them. Oh, I'm so excited to see how this turns out. Hold on, how long have I been recording for? 13 minutes. Wow, this video is long. Don't worry, guys, this won't be too much longer. I swear. I'll just keep on erasing until there's nothing left, and I'll just add a smiley face. You gotta make this long. Okay, let's see. Oh, that looks so nice. It's just that, like, all the edges around over here, like, just kind of disappear after. Like, right there. You know, they just kind of disappear, and that kind of makes it look kind of odd, but I kind of like that. Now let me compare with this. Right, there's already something playing. Here, play this. Okay, it does not want to play. Stop. Stop. You. Oh my god, it's not playing. Here. Boom. And boom. Right. Hold on. This one, so that looks right. And now if we go here, this is how that looks. Y'all can go back and pause the video, whatever you really want. Just rate them both out of 10. This one is number one. And this one is number two. All right, rate them both out of 10. Number one is 9 out of 10. Number 2 is 10 out of 10, just like that kind of. Either way, yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video because it's been way too long, and I don't like making my videos too long, and we do not talk about my wall hop video. That was something we don't talk about around here. Yeah, this video has been on 16 minutes. That's not good. Right, so yeah, see you guys in the next video. I don't have an outro, bye.